Halo semua, selamat datang lagi di channel Miss Fin, di mana kamu bisa belajar bahasa Inggris dengan mudah dan menyenangkan. Kali ini kita akan belajar bahasa Inggris untuk bisnis, yaitu percakapan saat meeting. Ayo mulai, let's start. Good morning. Selamat pagi. Good morning. Good morning. Good afternoon. Selamat siang. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Good evening. Selamat malam. Good evening. Good evening. Let's begin. Mari kita mulai. Let us begin. Let's begin. I'd like to welcome everyone. Saya ingin menyambut semua orang. I would like to welcome everyone. I'd like to welcome everyone. Since everyone is here, let's get started. Karena semua orang ada di sini, mari kita mulai. Since everyone is here, let us get started. Since everyone is here, let's get started. I'd like to thank everyone for coming today. Saya ingin berterima kasih kepada semua untuk datang hari ini. I would like to thank everyone for coming today. I'd like to thank everyone for coming today. I'm Finn. I'll keep this meeting brief. Saya Finn. Saya akan menjaga pertemuan ini pendek. I am Finn. I will keep this meeting brief. I'm Finn. I'll keep this meeting brief. As I know you're all busy people. Karena saya tahu kalian semua adalah orang-orang sibuk. As I know, you are all busy people. As I know, you're all busy people. I'm Finn and I arrange this meeting because... Saya Finn dan saya mengatur pertemuan ini karena... I am Finn and I arrange this meeting because... I'm Finn and I arrange this meeting because... The new school year has almost begun. Tahun pelajaran yang baru sudah mau dimulai. The new school year has almost begun. The new school year has almost begun. Let's go around the table and introduce ourselves. Mari kita keliling meja dan memperkenalkan diri kita. Let us go around the table and introduce ourselves. Let's go around the table and introduce ourselves. John, would you like to start? John, apakah kamu mau mulai? John, would you like to start? John, would you like to start? Let's introduce ourselves quickly. Mari kita memperkenalkan diri kita secara singkat. Let us introduce ourselves quickly. Let's introduce ourselves quickly. Please state your name, job title, and why you are here. Silakan sebut nama kamu, pekerjaan, dan kenapa kamu di sini. Please state your name, job title, and why you are here. Please state your name, job title, and why you are here. I've called this meeting in order to... Saya memanggil pertemuan ini untuk... I have called this meeting in order to discuss the progress of project A. Membicarakan perkembangan proyek A. Discuss the progress of project A. Discuss the progress of project A. We are here today to discuss. Kita di sini hari ini untuk membicarakan. We are here today to discuss. We're here today to discuss the November sales target. Target penjualan bulan November. The November sales target. The November sales target. There are three items in the agenda. Ada tiga hal di agenda. There are three items in the agenda. There are three items in the agenda. First, second, third. Pertama, kedua, ketiga. First, second, third. First, second, third. Today, I would like to outline our plans for. Hari ini saya mau menguraikan rencana kita untuk. Today, I would like to outline our plans for. Today, I would like to outline our plans for the 2022 National Choir Competition, Kompetisi Paduan Suara Nasional tahun 2022. The 2022 National Choir Competition. The 2022 National Choir Competition. John, can you have these action points finished? John, bisakah kamu menyelesaikan poin-poin aksi ini? John, can you have these action points finished? John, can you have these action points finished? By next week's meeting. Sampai pertemuan minggu depan. By next week's meeting. By next week's meeting. Before the next meeting, I want the sales report completed. Sebelum pertemuan selanjutnya, saya mau laporan penjualan diselesaikan. Before the next meeting, I want the sales report completed. Before the next meeting, I want the sales report completed. So we can discuss the result. Supaya kita bisa membicarakan hasilnya. So we can discuss the result. So we can discuss the result. By the next meeting, pada pertemuan selanjutnya. By the next meeting. By the next meeting. We'll have the venue booking in progress. Kita akan punya pemesanan tempat dalam proses. We will have the venue booking in progress. We'll have the venue booking in progress. Sorry, but just to clarify. Maaf, tapi hanya mau klarifikasi. Sorry, but just to clarify. Sorry, but just to clarify. Sorry, I didn't quite hear that. Maaf, saya tidak terlalu dengar itu. Sorry, I did not quite hear that. Sorry, I didn't quite hear that. Can you say it again? Bisakah kamu bilang itu lagi? Can you say it again? Can you say it again? That's an excellent point, John. Itu adalah poin yang sangat bagus, John. That is an excellent point, John. That's an excellent point, John. What about doing decoration as well? Bagaimana kalau melakukan dekorasi juga? What about doing decoration as well? What about doing decoration as well? From our department's perspective, dari sudut pandang departemen kami, from our department's perspective, from our department's perspective, it is a little more complicated. Itu sedikit lebih rumit. It is a little more complicated. It is a little more complicated. Let me explain. Izinkan saya menjelaskan. Let me explain. Let me explain. Excuse me for interrupting. Maafkan saya untuk menyela. Excuse me for interrupting. Excuse me for interrupting. I've never thought about it that way before. Saya tidak pernah memikirkannya dengan cara itu sebelumnya. I have never thought about it that way before. I've never thought about it that way before. How does it affect the seminar? Bagaimana hal itu mempengaruhi seminarnya? How does it affect the seminar? How does it affect the seminar? Can you repeat that, please? Bisakah kamu mengulang itu? Can you repeat that, please? Can you repeat that, please? Can you repeat that in a simplified way? Bisakah kamu mengulangi itu dengan cara yang sederhana? Can you repeat that in a simplified way? Can you repeat that in a simplified way? Just to be clear, do you mean that? Supaya jelas, apakah maksudmu? Just to be clear, do you mean that? Just to be clear, do you mean that? We have to extend the deadline. Kita harus memperpanjang tenggat waktunya. We have to extend the deadline. We have to extend the deadline. Are there any more comments? Apakah ada komentar lain? Are there any more comments? Are there any more comments? What do you think about this proposal? Apa pendapatmu tentang proposal ini? What do you think about this proposal? What do you think about this proposal? Are there any areas of this project we are not thinking about? Apakah ada bagian dari proyek ini yang kita belum pikirkan? Are there any areas of this project we are not thinking about? Are there any areas of this project we are not thinking about? Thank you for being here on time. Terima kasih telah berada di sini tepat waktu. Thank you for being here on time. Thank you for being here on time. Today we are going to discuss. Hari ini kita akan membicarakan. Today we are going to discuss. Today we are going to discuss the October sales figure. Angka penjualan bulan Oktober. The October sales figure. The October sales figure. We are here to discuss the progress of the housing project. Kita di sini untuk membicarakan perkembangan proyek perumahan. We are here to discuss the progress of the housing project. We are here to discuss the progress of the housing project. Due to issues identified in the marketing project, dikarenakan masalah-masalah yang ditemukan pada proyek pemasaran, due to issues identified in the marketing project, due to issues identified in the marketing project, we are here to come up with a solution. Kita di sini untuk mendatangkan solusi. We are here to come up with a solution. We are here to come up with a solution. We are going to run through the main points in our agenda. Kita akan membahas poin-poin utama di dalam agenda kita. We are going to run through the main points in our agenda. We are going to run through the main points in our agenda. The presentation will cover these 5 topics. Presentasi ini akan mencakup 5 topik ini. The presentation will cover these 5 topics. The presentation will cover these 5 topics. To summarize, let me just run through what we've agreed here. Untuk meringkas, izinkan saya untuk menjelaskan apa yang telah kita sepakati di sini. To summarize, let me just run through what we have agreed here. To summarize, let me just run through what we've agreed here. Before we end, let me summarize the 3 main topics here. Sebelum kita selesai, izinkan saya meringkas 3 topik utama di sini. Before we end, let me summarize the 3 main topics here. Before we end, let me summarize the 3 main topics here. To sum up what I've presented, untuk meringkas apa yang telah saya sampaikan, to sum up what I have presented, to sum up what I've presented, that brings me to the end of my presentation. Itu membawa saya kepada akhir presentasi saya. That brings me to the end of my presentation. That brings me to the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Terima kasih telah mendengarkan. Thank you for listening. Thank you for listening. Any final thoughts before we close the meeting? Ada pemikiran terakhir sebelum kita menutup pertemuan ini? Any final thoughts before we close the meeting? If you have further questions, jika kamu memiliki pertanyaan lebih lanjut, if you have further questions, if you have further questions, you can contact me via WhatsApp or email. Kamu bisa menghubungi saya lewat WhatsApp atau email. You can contact me via WhatsApp or email. You can contact me via WhatsApp or email. I'd like to thank everyone for sharing your time today. Saya mau berterima kasih kepada semua untuk membagi waktumu hari ini. I would like to thank everyone for sharing your time today. I'd like to thank everyone for sharing your time today. Do we agree that this is the correct way to proceed? Apakah kita setuju kalau ini adalah cara yang benar untuk meneruskan? Do we agree that this is the correct way to proceed? Do we agree that this is the correct way to proceed? Can we come back to that point later? Bisakah kita kembali ke poin itu nanti? Can we come back to that point later? Can we come back to that point later? Excuse me for being late. Permisi karena terlambat. Excuse me for being late. Excuse me for being late. Sorry for not getting here on time. Maaf karena tidak kesini tepat waktu. Sorry for not getting here on time. Sorry for not getting here on time. I hear what you're saying. However, saya dengar apa yang kamu bilang. Tetapi, I hear what you are saying. However, I hear what you're saying. However, our senior manager is very clear on this one. Manager senior kita sangat jelas tentang hal ini. Our senior manager is very clear on this one. Our senior manager is very clear on this one. I understand that we can do that. Saya mengerti bahwa kita tidak bisa melakukan itu. I understand that we cannot do that. I understand that we can't do that. Can we discuss other alternatives? Bisakah kita membicarakan pilihan lain? Can we discuss other alternatives? Can we discuss other alternatives? I agree with what you're saying. Saya setuju dengan yang kamu katakan. I agree with what you are saying. I agree with what you're saying. But have you considered this method? Tapi sudahkah kamu mempertimbangkan metode ini? But have you considered this method? But have you considered this method? How about this as an alternative? Bagaimana dengan ini sebagai alternatif? How about this as an alternative? How about this as an alternative? I'm afraid that's outside the scope of this meeting. Saya khawatir hal itu di luar cakupan dari pertemuan ini. I am afraid that is outside the scope of this meeting. I'm afraid that's outside the scope of this meeting. Why don't we return to the main agenda of today's meeting? Kenapa kita tidak kembali ke agenda utama dari pertemuan hari ini? Why don't we return to the main agenda of today's meeting? Why don't we return to the main agenda of today's meeting? We've gone slightly off topic. Kita sudah sedikit keluar topik. We have gone slightly off topic. We've gone slightly off topic. Let's go back to the main agenda. Mari kita kembali ke agenda utama. Let us go back to the main agenda. Let's go back to the main agenda. Excuse me, unfortunately, I need to leave early. Permisi, sayangnya saya perlu pergi lebih awal. Excuse me, unfortunately, I need to leave early. Excuse me, unfortunately, I need to leave early. I am needed in another meeting. Saya dibutuhkan di pertemuan yang lain. I am needed in another meeting. I am needed in another meeting. I'm sorry I have to leave now. Saya minta maaf saya harus pergi sekarang. I am sorry I have to leave now. I'm sorry I have to leave now. I'd like to set up a meeting at your earliest convenience. Saya ingin mengatur pertemuan pada waktu kamu yang sesuai. I would like to set up a meeting at your earliest convenience. I'd like to set up a meeting at your earliest convenience. When are you available? Kapan kamu tersedia? When are you available? When are you available? I'd like to continue this conversation at a second meeting. Saya ingin melanjutkan percakapan ini di pertemuan kedua. I would like to continue this conversation at a second meeting. I'd like to continue this conversation at a second meeting. When are you free? Kapan kamu luang? When are you free? When are you free? We haven't covered everything we needed. Kita belum mencakup semua yang kita perlu. We have not covered everything we needed. We haven't covered everything we needed. Shall we set up another meeting? Haruskah kita menetapkan pertemuan lain? Shall we set up another meeting? Shall we set up another meeting? Whatever you do, do it well. Whatever you do, apapun yang kamu lakukan, do it well. Lakukan itu dengan baik. Whatever you do, do it well. Ini perkataan dari Walt Disney. That's all for this video. See you next time. Bye.